Hello friends, we hope you all are doing great. And here once again, we are back with this smart billing software and its features with detailing. Today we are going to detailing about item masters. So let's start with item masters. First, select masters, then go to the item. Okay, now I'm writing the item name. Let's write cello fine grip. Here I'm entering item code, sorry, okay, CFG01. Okay, here I'm select the group is ball pen, category blue, unit numbers, alternate unit box. Now here I am giving a ratio like 10 numbers is equal to one box. Okay, next we can set here purchase rate in master. So I am writing like 10 rupees, sale rate 15, MRP 15, HSN 1010, and GST tax 5%. It will automatically convert in 2.5 CGST and 2.5 SGST. Okay, now next I'm enabling the batch, and in I'm enabling manufacturing date and enabling expiry date. So next step is enter the opening details about item master. Now I'm select main location. Now batch 101, manufacturing on 10/2017 to 10/2018, quantity 100. Okay, now I'm going further. Okay, now enter. Yes. Okay, now if you want to write any description for this particular item, so you can write it here. Like I'm writing blue 0.7 ball pen. Okay, then you can save the details. Save. You can see that your item is added to this list, cello fine grip. You can double click on this item and open the master like this. Now if you want to change in purchase rate, sale rate, or any kind of item code group, so you can change it from here. So let's change the name of it. I'm writing it now cello fun max. Okay, now I'm changing it as a red. Now I want to change its purchase rate as a 15, sales 20, MRP 20, and I'm saving it. So you can see that the item name has changed. Okay, so now let's move further. Now I'm saving it. Okay, now I'm adding another item. Now I'm writing the name again, cello fine grip. This item code FG23, group again I'm selecting as a ball pen, again category blue, and now I'm entering the unit number. Now I don't want to enter the alternate unit of this item. Now I'm going further. Purchase rate 7.50, sale rate 10, MRP 10, and HSN 1020, IGST 12%. Okay, so here again you can see that the percentage of calculation was automatically divided. Now I am going further to the description. Now I want to write that 0.5 ball pen and saving it. Okay, now I want to delete that particular shallow fine grip item. So I'm double click on it. It's opening the item master, and I want to delete it. Then you can directly delete from this delete button. Okay, so you can see that that particular shallow fine grip is not available in item list. Okay, this is a scenario that you can search by name. Let's say I am typing shallow gripper. So you can see that you can find it with name. I want to find it by group. So first of all, I am exiting from here. Okay, now I want to find by group. So let's find by ball pen. I'm select as a ball pen. Okay, so you can see that cello fun max, cello gripper, and cello pin point, which we have entered the in ball pen group. Okay, now I want to find by category. So I'm selecting the category like blue. So you can see that we have cello gripper and cello pin point in the blue category. Okay, now next, if you want to search by any other category, so I'm selecting as HB. So you can see that there is a Apsara Extra Dark in HB category. Okay, so if you like this video, then like, subscribe, and share the video on YouTube. For more details, call us on 0265 276 1400, 0265 276 1400. You can also mail us on marketing@creativesoft.in. Thank you.